Okay, so today we are going at Sandsjöbacka Reserve again. It's Grönabur. Start with asphalt and leaves are coming on the trees. That's a negative on this trail. People driving really, really fast on this road. Yeah, we are following the same track as we did. This is in the afternoon. Hello, what you doing? Trails interconnects. The part we are heading to, we've been twice. Last time I walked here, it was very dry, but it has been raining. Yeah, you see. Oh yeah. There's definitely more water now. Strange. We should have yellow trail somewhere. Maybe we did go wrong. Come on. But it's even marked. Them right. Why do you lick your mouth? Is it because you have Mutton food? No. This is a part of the forest I really like. I know where we're getting to, so there's places. Yeah, there's places. On the moor. Right. We have the different tracks. And we're going that way. When you reach here, you have going uphill for quite a while. Oh, those feet are more. You didn't have to go in the worst mud. Yeah, well, every time. Did you find a stick? Best stick in the world. There it is. Open it over. It was the best stick in the world. This is what happens when you don't learn it. It starts growing together with trees. So it's not a natural landscape. It's man-made. But it's very beautiful when the heather blooms. You really think that isn't the way? Seems very, very wet. Unfortunately, most of the other parts of the trail is either on road or joining together with other trails. Come on, should we take a break? Not to be so close. I would say the only downer here is that you hear the highway all the time. And that Aamu is so impatient. Can we shut up? That is horse poop. There's the highway. sunset. Squirrel.
Oh, he talks to her. That is bad. Aamu? Yes, it's a squirrel. Aamu, please. Come here. Yeah, it's a squirrel.
That's the wrong way. Meaower Unseen of cats. She hasn't seen it.
Oh, you haven't seen it?
No. There it is. Yeah, it's down the road. Let's see. What do you say, Aamu? Should we let the meaower go? Before we go? Should we let it go? Love. The smell is very heavy.